Today is the day. Mori Calliope, Hall Live English's Rapping Reaper, has released their brand new song, Red, now available to be watched on YouTube, as well as their second EP release, Your Mori, which can now be streamed on every platform available in the underworld. And also now available is the Mori Calliope Premium Birthday Goods Set 2021, which includes Mori Calliope Birthday Special Dope Vinyl, sick EP poster, hella official Reaper's 3 badge set, and a Cash Money Reaper Dacky cover with a purchase bonus of a Mori Calliope dope birthday voice pack, now available on geekjack.net. And here we have Sarue, the artist of the Cash Money Reaper Dacky cover, stating, "I'm so happy to have had the opportunity to work on the Dacky Makura for Mori Calliope. Ah yes, that is some very high culture." Callie received many birthday gift illustrations, this one coming in from their original illustrator, Yuki Same, saying, "Happy birthday, Callie. Thank you for being born. I hope you have a great year." With Callie replying, "Yuki Same Mama, I look so beautiful. Thank you for making me. I will make you proud." And here we have Ray at Ray17, the artist for all of the second EP, also creating this new artwork and stating, "So glad that I stayed up for the premiere to unveil Your More. And it wouldn't be a Hall Live event without some Wolfie artwork," with Callie shown here enjoying some of that cake. And also Ken Gabber at Keen Biscuit gave us this very calm and understated animation as well. X-Ruse came in hot with this killer illustration, also wishing Callie a happy birthday, and dropping on us a version without the sunglasses as well. Zizel at Inca Please released this fun animation with Callie and her deadbeats. And Clias also gave us this sweet embrace from the Reaper. Cute. And very lastly, we have Nina Mai Inanis hitting us up with this blue sky Callie, and referring to Callie by her beloved nickname with "Happy Birthday, Dad." Ina has been on a roll drawing other Hall Live members, creating this artwork for Susei Senpai for their Happy Birthday and 3rd Anniversary event, and creating arguably the best artwork ever for Super Duper Ultra Mega Kawaii Nenechi. Absolutely brilliant work here. Next up, we have Kaiku at VTuber Kaiku, a garden spider artist whose debut will surely be any day now. Any day, Kaiku. Any day. Yes, this being your Garden Spidey GF, coming to us with not only the traditional creation and creator pick crew, but also providing some of that wonderful self-love in one of the many doodles we love to see from them, as Kaiku is always busy on Twitter, not only drawing themselves, but as well as drawings of other VTubers that deserve attention as well. And here we have this colorful work, with Kaiku stating, "People will come and go, you will get used to it, don't expect too much or too less, find a balance. You have to live to experience good things. Butterflies in your stomach, good food, stories, laughs. Love can be found everywhere. You can also find love within you." And Callie wasn't the only one to be celebrating a birthday. Yes, happy birthday to Kaiku. This piece coming from Kiryu at Kiryu Mu, as commissioned by Maru at Maru FNW. And Kaiku ended the day with this drawing. "Thank you everyone for the B-Day wishes. It's the first one in a long time that made me happy all day. Thank you for making me feel appreciated and accepted. I'm not gonna cry. I'm not gonna cry." All right, and next up is the equally wholesome Vebe, who posted the time of the official model reveal stream. It's finally that time, that being April 9th at 11 p.m. GMT, with Vey later posting, "You'll come to the debut, won't you?" And we also have this artwork from Arden at Arden Lolo. Imagine being greeted by them on a pit stop. This is a race queen themed art commissioned by the community of these beautiful VTuber ladies, with Vey, Project Melody, and Fruit of V Shoujo getting in on the action as well. And speaking of V Shoujo, once again we have here Natasha Nianers, who has passed 400,000 followers on Twitch.tv, stating, "Thank you so much, everyone. I had no idea I'd reach this milestone so soon. This has been such a weird and wonderful time. Looking back at all the fun streams we've had to get to this point makes me smile. I hope there's many more. We definitely have to celebrate. Thank you." And Nianers also had this important message to share. "Big fat cat tats." Okay, that's not it.
That is not it.
Okay, this is it. "I had the amazing opportunity to be featured in Anthony Padilla's latest video on VTubers with Zentrea and Iron Mouse. Anthony was incredibly kind. I'm super thankful to be included, and it's so great that he's spreading the word about the VTubing community." Padilla then went on to show his brand new VTuber model. Oh, wait. Okay. Padilla then went on to show his new VTuber model that may be joining the VTuber fold. And in other other IRL collabs. HiGuy joined the V Showdown pilot as the host of the event as well. Looking forward to more. And very quickly, here we have Wobbin at Wobbins dropping on us these fantastic V Shoujo inspired redraws. This one being based on K-On and other pieces based on Gabriel Dropout with the cast of Nanners, Vey, Mouse, and Fruit, and somehow scratching an itch that many of us didn't know that we even had. With Wobbin later following up with this piece, Nanners said the last redraw seemed wrong because she wanted to be the one with Iron Mouse's feet on her. Ask and you shall receive. And speaking of YouTubers, here we have Oda-chan at Oda-chan Show coming to us with this reveal, stating it wasn't an April Fool's joke, with this animated YouTuber promising a VTuber debut this May. Further along, we have Kuji, the 3D modeler, giving us a very detailed look at Oda-chan in all of her animated glory. This weekend also saw the commencement of the V Carnival event, a two-day pay-per-view event that blew our minds, incorporating both VTuber models and augmented reality, and featuring some of the biggest VTuber stars out of Japan. Really impressive work here. Looking forward to seeing more events like this soon. And please welcome Niyaru, a failed idol, who after graduating their 2D model, came to us with this April Fool's version of their next model, riffing off their frequent collaborator Yoro Yo-Yo, and then later dropping on us the proper new beautiful 3D model. Very lovely. And Niyaru may have posted this 2 months ago, but it's just as relevant today, stating creating content does not equal spending money. Streaming, even if they are talking streams or playing low CPU games, is content. Self-made content from the heart is the best. Never met someone who judges content by the price tag listed in the description. A message that is always very welcome to be said time and time again. And please welcome Dia Riku, the freelance glitch artist, who, when they are not stretching, getting ready for their 3D debut, or receiving fantastic art, like this piece from Little Miss Tina at The Tina, are becoming a mama themselves. That's right, we're heading over to Baru at Admiral Baru, who revealed their brand new VTuber model as created by Riku, and once again is another example of an animated content creator getting into the VTuber scene. With Momo at Momo Mischief saying, I am so freaking happy that my friend Admiral Baru joined the ranks today. I cried such happy tears hearing him smile during his debut. That is why VTubing is for everyone. The happiness it brings is unrivaled. With the always very serious Riku later stating, please don't tell Baru I've unintentionally and accidentally rigged an Inhegal in his model. Whoops. Also on April 1st, Riku held an election between herself for the Seiso Cops and fellow VTuber Uniho of the Horny Revolution, with Uni, the freelance artist Pinko Doggo who loves pesto, putting on the hurt to Riku, with illustrator X-Ray Dreads following up with the big guns, and Uni's Horny Revolution overcoming Riku's Seiso Cops in a 2-1 decision. X-Ray Dreads was also busy giving us a collection of VTubers in various forms of athletic apparel, very healthy, very cultured, and also coming to us with Armor Calliope, with X-Ray Dreads stating, all it took was my soul, worth it. And Uni has also been very busy with her artwork, showing off this piece of fellow VTuber Mufi, the morning routine for Vebe, as well as this study piece of themselves, where they seem to have misplaced half their clothing. And Tomato Styles at Awesome Tomato 18 gave us this artwork of Uni and Mary Dog, wherein she drops the zero and gets with the hero. Lastly, please welcome Kayo at Shark Kayo, virtual shark friend, the Shark GF, who, yes, can ride a Roomba, and hit us up with this Friday Night Funkin' artwork, as illustrated by Coda at Coda Cat. And here we have The Real Drip, with this piece coming from Kayubi, showing Kayo dressed for all occasions. And don't forget, you do have a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity to pat the shark's head for only 99 cents, and yes, they may or may not bite. And here we have Kayo stating, people who eat all the marshmallows out of the Lucky Charms box and then leave the box in the pantry for others to find are chaotic evil. It's me, I'm people. And that's all the time that we have for this episode. For more, please like, comment, and subscribe. I do read all the comments here on YouTube and Twitter, and we'll have more Things VTubers Say for you very soon.